Assessment Connect is Tyler's new data analytics program that transforms your assessment data into a strategic asset. This powerful new solution provides a peer-to-peer network for data sharing and optional external data sources for greater insight, access, and better outcomes for evaluation of residential and commercial properties. Assessment Connect features an easy-to-use web portal where you can access all metrics on the overview page. Depending on your specific data requirements, you might need to scroll down to view the entire list of metrics. You can also go directly to specific areas for your key processes, like appeals, new construction, exemptions, or commercial data network, simply clicking on those individual tabs. For example, if you want to look at an average sales ratio, you can quickly see if the ratio falls within your specific tolerance range base, as indicated by the green status bar. To dive deeper into that information, simply click to drill down and filter information based on the data stored in your system. Select the filters option on the left-hand side, or use the grouping options from the filter bar in the middle section, directly above the results box. To review a group of residential properties, select the boundaries for your search and click on Results. You will see that you have 62 sales records in this selection. You can also look at that group by taxing district, style, or other criteria. You can easily zoom in to see specifics. Here we see District 4, all the specific metrics, and can adjust the filters along the left-hand side or apply different groupings as needed. Assessment Connect also features mapping integration, which allows you to place boundaries or perform grouping or filtering options based on map selections. If you want to keep an eye on a certain area within your county, you can select a neighborhood and it will filter your results to that specific area. You can quickly see that the metric for these parcels did not meet the criteria or standard that was set for this metric. In addition to using the map as a filtering option or setting filtering options for any metric, you can also bookmark these settings. You can assign names to your bookmarks and save them for future use, send email updates, or make them easier to find when you come back into Assessment Connect. For example, if you want to monitor this region's sales ratio based on a certain threshold, you can enter a specific condition or set of conditions and automatically receive a daily email report, or you can opt to receive a notification only if that threshold is breached. Now you can hit save to bookmark that metric for retrieval and use during a future session. Ask your Tyler rep for a full demo or contact us at at.sales@tylertech.com.